One of the themes that I practice and preach is what I call human technology teamwork. The goal is to develop technology that makes people better, that makes us stronger, smarter, more creative, not a technology that replaces us. But all too often, the technologists, I got this neat little technology, let's see what I can do, and they build things without any real plans, without really understanding what they're going to do, and they do it to replace a person. And they build whatever they can build, and the stuff they can't build, they say, a person will take care of that. Which means, look, if you build a machine and you just don't think about the person except at the very end, the person will take care of this component or that component, or if something goes wrong, the person will step in and make it right. You're making a person act like a machine. It means we have to watch over the machine, do nothing sometimes for hours and hours, and step in when something goes wrong, something we're particularly bad at. Or we must be giving commands to the machine, the knobs, the controls, the settings, or sometimes literally commands that are precise and often repetitive and often over and over again, or sometimes with a long delay and then suddenly in a very fast, timely fashion. Precision, accuracy, nothing you do for a while and then jump into things. Those are all things we're bad at. So basically what we've got is we design machines that require people to sort of get them out of trouble or complete the task. This requires people to do the things that people are bad at. And then when we ask people to do the things they're bad at and they turn out to be bad at it, we blame the people. Come on, it's your bad design. Design that didn't take into account people's requirements. Why don't we start off saying, what are people good at? And then build a machine that takes advantage of that, and the machine does the stuff that people are bad at. Let the machine compensate for human weaknesses instead of humans trying to compensate for machine weaknesses. Human technology teamwork.